Hello, I will show you how to add Selenium Java library into your Java project and use that Java library to create Selenium Java program. Okay, first we should download the Selenium web driver Java file. First, we need to open google.com and input Selenium web driver. And then click search. Now, here is the Selenium WebDriver project web pages. Click it. And you will find the download tab here. Click it. And then in the download area, you will click the latest version, download version 3.4.0. Click it. And then you will download the Selenium server standalone Java file. All the Selenium Java API is included in this jar. After you download it, you should put it into some place. Okay, the download complete. And I place it in here. In my dev2qa.com articles lab directory. And then you can add it to my Java project now. Open your Java project just created and click properties. In the Java build path, there is a library tab. Click it and add external jars. Select the jar you just download. Click OK. Okay, now you have added the Selenium server standalone jar into your jar project. And all the Java API is in this jar. Now you can create your Java program in Selenium. Thanks.